now, they've been part of the North East sporting scene since 1995, when Sir John Hall bought out the old Sunderland franchise and brought top-class basketball to Tyneside. And tomorrow night, for the first time in the club's history, Newcastle Eagles will play at their very own purpose-built arena. Jeff has been for a look round.
There must have been times when they thought it would never happen. But in just over 24 hours' time, Newcastle Eagles will christen their new £7 million, 3,000 capacity arena with a visit from Plymouth Raiders. For everyone connected with the club, it is, quite simply, a dream come true.
So what difference will it make having a home you can call your own?
I don't know how to answer that. We've never had a home, and you know, last night we were working quite late, and the men's senior team came on to the show court for the first time. The women's team were shown around the arena watching the guys, and it just felt like a home. And you know, to have our branding out, and we don't have to put things away, and you know, this is ours. It's going to transform us. We're already amazing, and I don't know where this is going to take us, to be honest.
And it's not just about basketball. On a prime spot along the famous Scotswood Road, it's a major asset for Newcastle's West End.
In this community, it was really important for this build to be here, especially, you know, with the swimming pool shutting down just up the road. Centre for Sport obviously lost the sports centre there, turned into a trampoline park, and there's kind of been nothing really for the residents of this area to be able to go. So we want to kind of really get the community engaged. You know, we've got a lot of space in this building that we can use, you know, for people even just to come in and have a natter, to be honest.